Components that are required for this project is Arduino Uno that will control everything of your project, and then you're gonna need some LEDs, about 7 of them, any color you like, and some 220 ohm resistors as much as the LEDs, and a push button, and also you're gonna need some jumper wires to make connection, and to hook up everything you need a breadboard. Here on the Tinkercad website I have Arduino and LED. Now I will bring in the breadboard and I will hook up everything on this breadboard. Let's arrange this LED right about here, and I will connect the cathode of this LED to the negative or ground, as you can understand. Now I will place this LED right about, let's just move this LED a little bit down, and this one too, and bring in all the LEDs first and place them on the breadboard. You have to connect the cathode of each LED to the ground. So I have almost 7 LEDs right here. Now I will bring in the resistor. 220 ohm resistor is enough, and bring in 7 LEDs and cannot connect it with its anode terminal. And here I have the push button. Let's arrange it here. Maybe I will change the position later, which will be suitable. And this is the wire I have connected to the ground. And this is the positive 5 volt. And change the color of these wires. Bring in more resistors, change their values, you have to connect all the anode of the LEDs to the resistor, just like that as you are seeing on the screen. So all the LEDs are now connected to the anode terminal of the LED, or you can also connect it to the cathode if you want. And now I will connect all the cathode terminal of the LEDs to the ground. And change the color of each wire. Connect the one terminal of the button to the 5 volt, which is ground wire, and now bring in the 10 kilo ohm resistor and connect it to the ground. The other terminal of the button to the ground and connect the terminal of the button between the resistor to the pin number 6. And arrange the wire so you can understand the schematic diagram. Change the wire color. Let me arrange the button. Now you can understand where the wires are going. Now connect all the resistor terminal to the pins of the Arduino, just like that. Let me arrange it a little bit. Thirteen, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, and 7. I already have written the code, so you can connect everything to it. Connected everything, and now you can just copy paste the code. Let me compile the code first so you can understand. Here I have the code and I'm compiling this code. Let's just copy all the code by pressing Ctrl A or Command Alt and Ctrl C for copy. Let it compile first. Control Alt, Control C. Now go to the back to the website and click on code, click on text, continue, and just paste it here and start the simulation. When you will press the button, the animation will start. Just click on it and you can see the LED pattern has started. You can change this pattern by pushing the button again. Now the pattern is changed. You can change the pattern by just pushing the button again and again and again. The pattern will change. Same circuit I will design on Proteus. Here I have the Arduino Uno and I will bring in some LEDs and then resistors. I will connect them just like that. Let's quickly make the circuit. Here I have all the LEDs. Now I will attach all the resistors, which is 220 ohm resistor. First I connected all the LEDs in our terminal, then I added up the resistor between them by just like that. I have to level up everything so it will look symmetrical. I will add all the resistors on wires. And now I will bring in the, I have push button here, and this is the VCC terminal and this is the ground terminal. Connect all the LEDs cathode terminal to the ground and also ground monitor terminal of the button along with 10 kilo ohm resistor. Then I will simulate this. I will copy this code again, but first you have to compile it and copy the link which extension will be ELF, ELF. Okay, you have to find that specific path. This is ELF, right? You have to copy by pressing Ctrl C. Copy it between the quotation and by pressing Ctrl C, and now go back to the Proteus here and double click on the Arduino and paste the link in the path icon, pipe path, and press the play button and you will see the simulation of the LEDs. And I push the button, the simulation will start. When you push the button again, the simulation will change. Same as on the Tinkercad website.